One of you guys needs to sign this paper proving that I showed it to you.
Morning.
Oh, because I got a C and they think I'm going to hide it. They don't have the honor code in public school like the Quakers did, so they just assume you're a liar.
No, why did you get a C in your paper?
Because he's an average student.
Ron, again, does that ever get boring?
Chase, this is civics. I thought you liked this class.
I do, which is why I threw myself passionately into the assignment. Write about an American who has a positive influence on society. I chose Erica James, the Washington Chronicle journalist who's in prison for not revealing her sources.
Well, maybe your teacher wasn't looking for, you know, a convicted criminal.
You mean like Rosa Parks?
Nice.
Mr. Kreider said that being in prison actually prevents Erica James from contributing to society in a positive way, so he gave me a C.
Come on, Chase. I mean, that's an admirable point, but you had to know you were poking the bear.
Okay, so what? Civil disobedience isn't important?